Brain surgery is complex. It's operating on the brain for various conditions. It can be brain tumor or abnormal blood vessels or an aneurysm, a ballooning out of blood vessel. So there are various reasons we operate on the brain. To approach the brain, it's enclosed in skull, a rigid, highly protected cavity of bone. We'll have to make a skin flap. Earlier days, you see people whose head would be shaved before taking to surgery, but nowadays we just clip the area where we are making the skin incision. Hair will be intact, no shaving, most of the times. Then we will use a high-speed drill to make a cut into the bone so that we'll take out a bone flap. Then we'll see the covering of brain, which is called dura mater. That dura mater will be opened like a flap again. Then we'll see the brain, which will be pulsating. Brain is a very vascular organ. You can see the pulsations with every heartbeat. Then to see the crevices, deep locations, because it's a very sensitive area, we need special equipments. The most important equipment what we have in modern neurosurgical operation theaters is called operating microscope. You would have seen those microscopes, the desktop ones which you see in the lab. Here, this microscope is very huge. It occupies almost 1/4 of the room. It will be overhanging the surgeon and the assistant. And there will be knobs on that microscope where we will move it and localize it to the particular location where we are operating. Where it helps it, it gives a zoomed picture so that those minute, very critical, sensitive areas are taken care of and the margin of error is less. Second thing, not just the zoomed picture, magnification is that. The second aspect is illumination. Because we'll have to operate in the crevices of the brain, deep locations. This microscope gives a focused beam of light, strong beam of light, so that we can go into the deeper aspects of brain with minimum handling, with much more accuracy. So magnification and illumination are the key features which will help a neurosurgeon by this operating microscope.